Hi lovelies, thank you so much for checking out this video. Please subscribe to support my channel, I really appreciate it. In this video we're going to unbox the Alexander McQueen Faithful shoulder bag. Opening it up, it comes with the receipt. Small notes with info. A nail file, and also the happy colored round confetti in pink and gray. It comes in this white and gray dust bag. Here it is, the Alexander McQueen Faithful Messenger Tote. This pretty little thing is made of calfskin. It is in the size medium. It has a tag on the side here. Remove the tag on the bag. Once the tag is removed, the item is yours. Here is the product information and certificate of authenticity. This is my first purchase from their outlet. It has a removable leather strap with a leather shoulder pad. And here you can see the front. It also has the top handle. I really love the tan color. Here is the bottom. The side. The other side. The back and the top. It has two small zip compartments at the front. Here's a close-up of the studs. I would probably put cards for easy access here. It opens up to the main compartment. It has the fabric interior. Here you can see what this looks like inside. Here we can see the tag. It says Alexander McQueen, made in Italy. And if I lift it up, we can see the code at the back. We also have a zip pocket. It's kind of spacious. Inside is a little tag, says Alexander McQueen, and an extra leather piece. I think this is a small patch. If the bag gets damaged, we can use it for repair. Or as a reference. It also has this removable bag charm. The measurements on this one are 8 inches in length, 4 inches in width, 8.5 inches in height. I love the style, I love the color, the top handle and the messenger satchel kind of look, and that it has a removable strap. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to support my channel, and I will see you guys soon.